What's going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. I'm Days Dawn, and today we are playing Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. We are doing episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Okay, we've done it on the original trilogy. We've done it on the complete saga. Actually, I don't think that video's out yet. I'm not sure. But today we're playing The Skywalker Saga on the PS5, and we're going to be doing it on it. We're going to be doing it on this. I can't wait to see what's different, what's changed, how the episode's changed, or how the stage is different for that matter. But like, right off the bat, this looks good. Like, the graphics in this game are amazing. Some of the things I don't like, I've already made it clear. I don't like the menu. I don't like some of the new features. But hey, some things we just gotta get used to, right? Fuck no. This is that mission. It starts out with the red ship. This, you gotta love that. Like, I mean, that's amazing. Jin and Obi. Yo, okay, see. I forget that it's R1 and L1 to change characters. I'm not gonna lie.
Welcome, Ambassador. I am TC-14 at your service.
TC-14. So it's not C-3PO. Okay, I don't like you. I'm sorry.
We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors.
Hey, don't we start off out in, like, a room or something and run out to fight some, like, stormtroopers type shit? Nah, I'm not gonna lie, we just got a super sale on both The Force Awakens and Skywalker Saga because the season passes were super cheap, like, dirt cheap on whatever sale's going on right now. So, if you don't already have it, I mean, I recommend you pick it up. It comes with literally everything, which is good for both games. So, I think for 10 bucks, I got everything for these games, and that's not bad. I wish I could get everything for LEGO Dimensions for $10.
I still have a bad feeling about this.
Don't center on your anxieties, everyone. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
The fact that they talked throughout this entire thing.
But moderately expensive.
I think I've decided, strictly for video purposes, I'm gonna skip out on getting most coins and just destroying everything on the side, because, like, you can literally destroy everything. But, like, that would take too long for the video, and I really don't want you guys to see all that.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types.
Oh shit, this is literally the room we start off in. Yo, okay, so when you first start Star Wars, LEGO Star Wars, the video game, you start off in this room. You make the chairs dance. If you haven't seen the video, it's on our channel. Check it out. It's in the complete saga, and it's in the video game. I definitely said the original trilogy earlier. But the original trilogy doesn't include these stages. Wait! I wasn't ready!
We need to get out of here.
The droid fight, here we go! Like, one thing I am a fan of is just these graphics. Like, I've been getting hella into 4K and stuff. Like, we're gonna be playing the old LEGO Star Warses and everything in 4K in 1080p. Another thing we're gonna be doing is playing things like the DS port for these games. Like, I'm excited. Like, have you seen the DS version of LEGO Star Wars? That's honestly insane to me. I do kind of like how we're just taking everything and absolutely shitting on everyone and destroying them. We can use the Force in, like, absolutely menacing ways. Like, I can take these people, throw them up over there, grab this little droidica, throw him over here. Like, that's honestly, that's the best feature I've seen in a game in a minute. I don't want to open the menu, though, because then I'm going to be depressed again. When I tell you I'm the biggest fan of the classic LEGO Star Wars menus, like, I can't even describe it. I like going into the cantinas and everything and just, like, entering all the little cheat codes if you find them, getting the red bricks, the hints. I never really use the hints, though. Yo, there is a dumbass in the comment, I swear. One of you is like, you haven't played LEGO Star Wars 3 because you don't know anything about Star Wars. What does that have to do with me knowing anything about Star Wars? I literally never played the game. I was never interested in it. Literally, Star Wars 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 are the only good ones. The only reason I play these games is because they're LEGO games. And this is still episode 1. Notice how I'm not playing anything new currently, and I've only done one episode of that game still. Where exactly are we going, Jar Jar? We're swimming down right now? Into the city? Okay, so the stages are definitely different from the stages in the first game. Look at this! This is pretty fucking cool. I suppose this is where we're supposed to be, and these just fell out. Hold on, wait a second. Red, blue, open sesame. Let's go. Jar Jar, don't fuck this one up, though, please. I don't know who we have to go talk to, but I'm not trying to see you get banished from here right now, currently.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Well, obviously they don't like Jar Jar. I'm sorry, buddy. I can't do much for you on that one. Alright, where are we going? Here or there? Up. Yep, okay. Left. Right. Oh, okay. Yep, you got it. Right again. There we go. That's simple. They made it simple for Jar Jar. Yo, I love the underwater ships. The blue one and the yellow one. Those are crazy. Oh, shit! Larry the Lobster! Wait, hold on, I don't understand. What are we doing? We're getting bit! Hey, I'm trying. I'm trying. Wait, John, hold on. Okay, wait. We got one trophy. Shoot that shit, Obi-Wan. Last second, there we go. No, we need that trophy over there. We're barely dodging. Wait, we're doing pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Can we shoot, please? Let me shoot. What does that mean? Oh, shit. There was a bigger fish that got him. Whew. Okay. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Are there any more trophies? Whoa!
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
What is going on?
Power's back.
What the fuck?
Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet Kor was back bombing.
We're back with another one, yo. We're dealing with Colo Clawfish. Ooh, we got a trophy over there. Trophy over there. And we got that shit. Can we get the coins? Give me the coins. Come on. R1. Yo, I'm pretty good at this now. I'm not gonna lie. Trophy over there again. Come on. Come on, get that trophy. I only want the trophies. Come on. Give me that coins. We have 4 out of 5 trophies. Dodge again. Yo, that bigger fish is in the back there. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's what I was saying. It got him.
I see our friend is hungry again.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Yo, how are you gonna do that? I was right there. It's the queen.
Stupid chair.
Well, we were one mini kit away. Like, the mini kit was there last second, right at the end of the water. You guys saw it. This is crazy. But we just went from... Oh, my gosh. Like, do you know where we're at? Do you know what stage this is? I think I've done this stage, like, 6 times in the past few days just on different LEGO Star Wars games. That's crazy. This is the stage where we meet the queen and her little security guard and everyone like that. Then we have Obi... the Jedi's to take care of everything. We're battling the drones. You know what's up. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to smash the like button. And most importantly, turn on post notifications so you can see when I post. And hey, if you're feeling it, subscribe to the channel. Because subscribing to the channel pushes our channel out so other people can see it. Like, we're almost to 300 and then we're going to 400 from there. Thank you guys so much for watching this video.